Lucic lines up, charges, and bangs into the corner. Toward Chara's side, the backhander deflects back to the goal as Chara gets a piece of it, and then flashes Bouillon to the ice. Deflected pass, Metropolitan kicks it away from Kovalev, but Kovalev picks it up. Back to Stratton, through him, now it's a race for the puck. Axelsson, a shorthanded breakaway on Price. Axelsson, saved by Price! Huge stop by Carey Price! In game five, Higgins fights toward the middle and scores! Chris Higgins with a brilliant individual effort, and Montreal's on the board.
The Bruins are going to face a challenge getting down here in elimination game, the second elimination game for the Bruins, 1-0.
Stewart rams Higgins into the end boards. 90, soft touch pass, Savard across, Kessel regroups, snaps it onto the tape of Savard, stumbles away from contact with LaPierre, here comes Kessel, Kessel goes through Bouillon, and scores! Phil Kessel! It's 1-1! Wow!
And that is the best way to describe it. And it starts with a self-pass after Savard loses an edge in the neutral zone. Kessel, up ice, delivers the puck hard. Savard loses the edge. Watch what Kessel does here. He flips the puck through the traffic around LaPierre, and his speed through the neutral zone after he made the pass up ice is a gift that not a lot of players have in the National Hockey League, to maintain a level of speed.
Weidman across the blue line to Mark Stewart. High forward is Axelsson. Metropolitan tries to sweep it along but couldn't angle it toward net. Metropolitan with a big shoulder, kicks it in front, broke the line and holds, throws it into the crowd. Second big glove save by Price on the short post. Metropolitan dangling around Markov. Finds Axelsson on the goal line, throws it right on Price and he makes the save. Axelsson challenging Price from about a 1-degree angle. Damonot gets sat down! Back comes Montreal, end to end they go in game six. Sergei Kostitsyn, the trailers, Hamerlick, saved by Thomas! Deflected and it goes out. It hit the crossbar apparently. Weidman back to the point, Murray rotates, keeps the puck in the attacking zone. Final seconds of the power play. Chara's drive, saved by Price, rebound hops over Murray's stick. Breakaway transfer, Plekanec right out of the box against Thomas. Plekanec scores! Dramatic turn of events, and Montreal has grabbed a 2-1 lead.
And then when Chara rotates back out high for the one-timer, that shot gets blocked, and now puck possession for the Canadiens.
Krejci back to Ferris, over to 90 at the right point, the wrist shot into the pile. Krejci shot in the post, comes up behind Price. Let's go Bruins, the chant from the crowd. At TD Bank North Garden, Schaefer gains the line with Sobotka going low. It's hit the strip. Sobotka shot, scores! Vladimir Sobotka ties it!
What a shift for that line! Sobotka, Schaefer, and Thornton doing the job in the offensive zone. Even when they used their points and Mark Stewart's shot was knocked down, the puck went the neutral zone, they reattacked. Schaefer close to being offside, carrying the puck through the middle of the neutral zone. 3-on-2 is created. And Sobotka with speed to the outside just continues his route to the net. The puck deflected on the pass attempt by Schaefer.
Georges rotates it over to Bouillon in the circle. The shot tip scores! Impossible to stop, and a leaping congratulatory celebration at the top of the circle. Montreal leads 3-2 with 9:56 to go.
A deflected puck that looks like it's going to go through and underneath Tim Thomas. Well, they got their work cut out for them again. A little exchange out high by the defense. Bouillon's shot's going to deflect, I believe, off Bruin defenseman Shane Knighty's shaft of his stick.
Mechanics. With Andre Kostitsyn and Alex Kovalev, the line for Guy Carboneau. Claude Julien keeps the Savard line out there. Savard off the boards to Ward. His shot tip scores!
Milan Lucic ties it 3-3!
This is incredible. A The Bruins are victimized twice tonight by faceoffs. Now they're down 3-2 in the third period, under 8 minutes to go in regulation, and they tie the game on a faceoff win. Lucic gets decent body position, the quick release by Ward at the right point after a faceoff win by Savard.
Kovalev on the near side against Ward. Ward throws the shoulder into Kovalev and rocks him. Pucks loose along the tip plate, and Chara collects off Sturm's spoon back. Now David Krejci indirect, Sturm flying up the wing with Kessel middle, throws it middle, Kessel got it, scores! The Bruins lead! This building is vibrating!
Begin to give props. It all started in the Bruins' own zone, but we'll pick it up a little further up ice. Krejci is a puck possession guy. Sturm with great speed takes that indirect pass off the boards, made to space by Krejci. And then the speed of Kessel on the outside, on the right wing, just drives off that far post. And Sturm delivers a perfect pass. Kessel committed to get to the top of the crease, and they connect, but also I'm going to put Aaron Ward in there. He worked over Alexei Kovalev nicely in the Bruins' own zone.
Montreal with urgency, he scores! Higgins answers!
11 seconds later, and Montreal has tied it.
Montreal responds with Koivu involved. It shouldn't surprise you. He's an inspirational leader. He's been strong tonight, even not at 100%. But he makes contact with 90. That allows Kostista to jump on the loose puck. You got four black and gold jerseys back trying to protect the top of the crease, but nobody picks up Higgins.
Sturm on the left wing for Boston. The pass comes past Kovalev. Chara feeds it forward across the line. Kessel, it hops over Krejci. Krejci stays with it for Sturm, and it just trickled over his stick. Kovalev off the boards, but not out. Chara dumps it back. Georges wants to retreat behind his own goal to Hamerlich. Sturm throws Hamerlich off the puck. It bounces around for Kessel. For Chara, the shot, and it goes over the top. Sturm with another good hit, throws Hamerlich off the puck. Turns and fires, save place, rebound, Sturm, holds, score! Marco Sturm! 5-4 Boston!
Sturm is not just about speed. Twice he knocks Roman Hamerlich, a much bigger player, off the puck. Not once, twice. And the second one is going to lead to the go-ahead goal. The patience, the poise to make a play, and then to rotate back to the front of the net. Sturm picks up that loose puck.
20 seconds to go. Markov, Brisebois holds the puck at the right point against Lucic. Over to Markov. 14 seconds left, loose in front, bouncing around. Weidman tries to stick it out of there. It's in his skates. 8 seconds to go. Puck in the corner. Krejci allowing it. Kessel out of the zone. There will be a game seven. We'll see you Monday night.
Jack, I'm going to start by going back to game five. Montreal had a lead in that hockey game. Bruins facing elimination. How many leads did Montreal have tonight? Three?
Yeah.
Bruins facing elimination. What does it say about this Bruins club? They just have no quit in them. They believe in themselves.
The star calls here. Marco Sturm hearing it from the crowd.
As well he should.
It's bedlam at the Garden.